Live donor pediatric renal transplantation. The donor nephrectomy has been completed, and the graft is placed in ice slush. The graft bed in the lumbar region was prepared. The site for venous anastomosis is chosen, and the inferior vena cava is clamped by a Satinsky clamp. A caval patch is then excised. The medial border of the caval rent is retracted by a 7-0 proline stay suture. A similar suture is taken in the upper angle of the rent to be used later for the veno-venous anastomosis. The renal vein is anastomosed to the side of the vena cava by a running 7-0 proline suture.